Mike Phelps' M18 Hellcat. And then an M24 Chaffee. An M3A1 half track. Another M16 coated on carriage. Oh, that was quick, wasn't it? Oh. The Sherman's started up going around. And the vehicle which has just come into the arena is an extremely rare vehicle. There was a sale in Birmingham in 1984, and there was two Sherman tanks for sale. There was this particular one which didn't have a turret, well in fact neither of them had turrets. That was bought by a guy called John Pearson, and I bought the other one. I think we paid about £4 each for. John's vehicle.
Same engine.